of the superiority of Ramadan on other months and its benefits. Here is a very important tradition from Sahih Ibn Khaldun. I'll read out and try to translate it. An Salman radiallahu anhu qal خطبنا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم في آخر يوم من شعبان فقال يا أيها الناس قد أظلكم شهر عظيم مبارك شهر فيه ليلة خير من ألف شهر شهر جعل الله صيامه فريضة وقيام ليلة تطوعا من تقرب فيه بخصلة كانت من أدى فريضة فيما سواه ومن أدى فريضة فيه كان كمن أدى 70 فريضة فيما سواه وهو شهر الصبر والصبر ثوابه الجنة وشهر المواساة وشهر يزداد فيه رزق المؤمن من فطر فيه صائما كان مغفرة لذنوبه وعتق رقبته من النار وكان له مثل أجره من غير أن ينقص من أجره شيء قالوا يا رسول الله ليس كل ما يجد ما يفطر الصائم فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يعطي الله هذا الثواب من فطر صائما على تمرة أو شربة أو شربة أو شربة ماء أو مذقة لبن وهو الشهر أول رحمة وأوسطه مغفرة وآخره عتق من النار من خفف عن مملوكه فيه غفر الله له وأعتقه من النار رواه ابن خزيمة سلمان may Allah be pleased with him narrates that the Prophet peace be upon him addressed us on the last day of Shaban and he said O people a great month is coming to you a great month full of mercy of Allah and in this month there is a night which is better than 1,000 months this is a month in which Allah the Almighty has prescribed for us to fast and asked us to pray to him at night for nafl. Those people who perform their duty prayers, fard, it's equivalent to performing duty 70 times in other months. And those people who perform nafl prayers during this month is equivalent to performing duty prayers or fard prayers. This is the month of patience. And patience, its reward is heaven, paradise. And this is the month of looking after each other, loving each other. And this is the month in which the wealth and property of a Muslim is increased. His earning is increased by Allah the Almighty. More budget is allotted. And if somebody provides to break fast for a fasting person, Allah the Almighty forgives his sins and saves him and saves his neck from the hellfire. And his reward is just like the reward of a fasting person without decreasing anything from the fasting person who has accepted the breakfast or food. The companions of the Prophet asked, O Prophet of Allah, every one of us